Lloyd Crane. Ladies and gentlemen, that was fun. A unique experience. Thanks for weathering through that last race with me. It was an entertaining event. This officially concludes the 2014 racing season.
Okay, it's time to go bye-bye.
And we do appreciate everyone coming out. We have the cops out here and the sheriffs and Grand City and Sibley County Sheriff Department out here tonight. It was really nice to spend the day. Doing it the hard way. I told you they don't want to go home. They don't want to end the season. I'm just waiting for it. Race number one is on the track for 2015. On the pole going to be Jason Bodley in the Ford car. He's the only one that showed up for us. I'm telling you, I know there's a bunch of me out there. They always say you gotta finish. In order to finish first, you must first finish, and that's the most true thing. Jason has proved that. He was guaranteed a top two spot. He finished and held off the car that's won 9 championships in a row, driven by the sheriff, who's the only person allowed to go as fast as he wants. So, give him a round of applause. Congratulations.
Woo! Oh, there we go.